So, I'm Victoria.
I'm from Lithuania. That's the northern part of Europe.
I'm Toyota. I'm Toyota. And I'm from Ireland. It's near the UK. So, yeah.
Victoria.
But we spell it two different ways, right?
You spell it, yeah.
So, yeah, both Victoria. We both work for an airline, so we both work for Emirates. And we live in Dubai. Yeah. So we leave tonight.
Did you go anywhere for us, I think?
No, we just arrived.
You just came here.
Yeah, we just went to the crossing. We tried to take a time lapse, but it didn't really work very well.
Yeah. We'll have to try that one more time.
Yeah.
Then we saw the Hachiko.
Hachiko.
I was telling her today that was my like dream country that I want to visit. So I'm glad that my new year started like that.
How do you guys manage the time
difference? I don't know how we manage. We just do. Like, we just sleep when we can sleep, but it's amazing how your bodies can just keep on going and going, you know. But you have to try and manage your sleep well. If you have a flight, say at night time, you have to manage your sleep. So yeah, 4.5 years now working there. So
for her, for me, just 1 year and a bit.
But you like your job?
Yeah, that's good. Like, you create a lot of memories and opportunities. Yeah, but it is still hard work. It's still like not easy.
So what is your best memory? Maybe when you go to different countries.
It's hard to say, isn't it? What's your best memory?
How many countries did you
have
been to?
I don't even know.
You don't even know?
Say about 80.
80?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. 70 or 80.
Well, for me, the best thing is that 1 week you can be somewhere in Africa, like in Cape Town. Then the other week you're flying somewhere to, I don't know, Australia, Sydney.
Mm.
And you know, you have the opportunity to go to different cities, see different people, meet them, try different foods.
Yeah.
You know, just kind of being in the situation and seeing how everyone lives their life, you know, in different ways. And just, the food as well.
Yeah.
Capital Vilnius. And we have it's like 25 kilometers from the capital. We have traffic, so it's like a castle.
Mm.
And around there's water, like.
Oh.
It's really nice, and we have a lot of like tourists coming there.
Oh, okay.
A lot of Japanese.
Oh, really?
Japanese tourists, yeah.
So in Lithuania, what is the typical food to eat?
Meat, potatoes, veggies.
Mm.
Yeah. We have a lot of dishes from potatoes.
Oh, okay.
Mashed potatoes, boiled potatoes, yeah.
I think Irish also
same,
have
we love
the same
potatoes.
Thing
the first thing, yeah, it's
yeah.
just potatoes. Like, you always have potatoes with dinner, no matter what.
Yes.
Potatoes, chicken. English,
well,
we do like a fry as well, so we have like sausages, eggs, a lot of pork.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
that's why we look alike, I guess.
Yeah,
Guinness is Irish beer.
Yeah, it's very nice. It's kind of an acquired taste, it's like wine.
Uh-huh.
And then once you start to like it, it's really, really good.
Yeah,
it's really
nice.
Shepherd's pie?
Yeah,
Shepherd's pie.
Is that
Irish?
That's
like,
British.
It's like
UK.
It's mainly the UK region and Ireland.
Uh-huh.
So we kind of have like the same foods.
Potato sandwich?
Yeah.
Potato sandwich.
Yeah. It's like crisps, you know, like potato chips.
Uh-huh.
But they're like a certain type in Ireland. And then you put it in bread, butter the bread with crisps in it. And it's simple, but it's so nice.
And if you go to Lithuania, you should try we have a cold pink soup.
Mm-hmm. What's that? Really?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Yeah.
Let me type it for you, because
pink soup. Never heard of that.
Yeah.
Is it nice?
Is it?
It is. The color is really bright pink.
Oh, I'd love to try that.
Is it like a sweet potatoes?
No.
Okay.
So inside we have the cucumbers, eggs, dills, beetroots. There's the potatoes.
Mm.
What makes it so pink?
Yeah.
Beetroot.
Beetroot.
And then we put like
Laban.
Yeah. Well, we are buying Laban in Dubai because we don't have that kind of thing.
It's like rich sort of like.
Yeah, it's like the not the milk, but like.
Yeah. Like cream.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, cream. Yeah.
So, we love it, especially in summertime.
Oh, really?
Because it's really nice. Yeah, you know, when it's hot and you have that cold, nice soup.
Cool.
So excited to try some Japanese food.
Yeah. We're about to go somewhere to eat ourselves as well.
Yeah.
But then we met you.
Mmm.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Mmm. That's nice.
Nice, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. that is, yeah.
Rice? Yeah. Now it's hard to pick up the rice with the chopsticks. Oh. This is nice. Mm-hmm.
So you usually eat the food on an airplane?
Yeah, but it's not very good for you, so we try not to eat it a lot.
Yeah.
We end up eating it all the time.
I eat all the time.
But no choice, right? When you fly
yeah.
on the plane. And
you can bring your own food, but
oh, okay.
it's a bit of an effort to bring your own food, you know? Usually, like Irish people, anyway. I don't know if you guys do it. We do the same about interrailing. So for like the whole summer, we just take the trains all around Europe for like about 2 months. So I never actually did that
yeah.
when I was younger, but yeah, maybe I'll do it someday. But it's nice to do
yeah,
when you finish college or something, and it's cheap as well. You can just get the trains everywhere.
Most
people usually do. Yeah. So you have to get to Ireland now and Lithuania.
Yeah,
you can
yeah,
try
yeah.
your old pink soup and the
pink,
Sherpa's pie.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
So how was the food?
Really nice. So tasty. So tasty. Yeah. Delicious. Nicely full.
Yeah. I agree. I really enjoy it. Thank you.
Very nice.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Keep on following. Keep on following.
He's the best. He's great.
Thanks.
Thank you.